Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say. Come again. If you. Hey, Pink Sisters. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, my name is Brittany. And I am at the hospital right now. And I am getting a follow-up with the plastic surgeon. Y'all, it's been so long. And look, elephant in the room. The hair is out. The short hair is out, y'all. I have not been wanting to... Oh, my gosh. My face is shiny. Okay. I've not been wanting to whip my short hair out. I just haven't been confident. Let me know down below in the comments if you have had some issues with like embracing the short hair, because y'all know I had really long curly thick hair before all of it fell out with chemotherapy. And I'll put a picture here just for reference in case anybody hasn't seen my hair before. But y'all, the short hair is out. But anyways, we're at the plastic surgeon today. He's gonna check on the boob. I have to do a few revisions. If you are new here, I did have a mastectomy with reconstruction. They took tissue from my abdomen and reconstructed the breast, okay? So there was a bit of necrosis, like some of the skin died. All this stuff happened. If you want to know more about that, I'll put the link in the description box so you can check out those videos. But yeah, the plastic surgeon is going to tell me how we're going to do like little revisions to make the girls, you know, symmetrical. We got to make them symmetrical and give me a nipple because I don't have a nipple on this side. So it's like a lot. So I'm looking forward to seeing him. I haven't seen him in like a month, but I miss y'all, Pink Sisters. It has been so long. Oh my gosh. I feel like every time I vlog, I say it's been so long, but I miss you guys. But let me know down in the comments below how your cancer journey is going. If you're still doing chemo or if you're all done with surgery, let me know. Okay, we are all done with the appointment. It was so quick. So I was telling him that I had a pain. I've been having this pain on my abdomen, and he told me like we're gonna do a CT scan just to check it out and see what it is. Like the pain that comes and goes. I wanted to talk to y'all about that. It's like where the incision was, it's like a little pain. It's like a tightening. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna do the CT scan and hopefully we can figure out like why am I having that. But you guys, hold on, let me go on this elevator so I can really talk to y'all. Hold up. So yeah, I'm glad that is over. So I'm gonna come back probably next week or the week after to do the CT scan. But y'all, look at these cute little earrings that I got from Julia Jewelry. You notice it matches the necklace that I got from them. So cute. And I love like the quality of their jewelry. Like I can wear it every single day. And it's not gonna tarnish. Well, I do wear this every single day. It doesn't fade or anything. It still looks just as beautiful as the day that I got it. Oh my gosh. So I'm so happy to have these. If you guys are interested in these earrings or any pieces from Julia Jewelry, make sure you check the description box and I'll put a discount code right here on the screen. Yo, we're not getting that cheap jewelry no more. We're getting some quality pieces, okay? We're grown over here. You finish chemotherapy and all that stuff and the cancer is out, everything. Like I'm so happy and so blessed that I'm done with all of that, like the chemotherapy, the surgery, all of that. But at the same time, it's like it's never really over because you have to go to follow-up appointments and you have to always be mindful of like any pain that you have. You have to make sure you get it checked out. It's like in the back of your mind you're like, oh my god, is this, you know, something I need to be worried about as far as the cancer being coming? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments below if it's just me. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But I am very, like, I don't know, my nerves. It's just, oh my God, my nerves be getting the best of me. I ain't gonna lie. I know you shouldn't. You can't worry about something that you can't control. I know that. But it's hard. Let me know how you deal with that. Because, baby. But life since finishing chemotherapy and finishing surgery has been amazing. I don't know if y'all have been watching my videos, but I've been posting like all my little travel vlogs, like places that I've been recently. Like I am trying to travel to as many countries as I want to travel to every country, actually. That's like a goal of mine, like a personal goal of mine. And I have been living my best life. I have been enjoying traveling so much. Like this is something that I've always enjoyed. Ever since I turned 18 years old, I pretty much go somewhere every year, go somewhere new every year, like just to see the world. That is what makes me happy. That is what fuels my soul.
myself. And for, like, I love sharing those moments with y'all and other people. And I like seeing other people travel. Like, I watch a lot of travel vlogs on YouTube. So, hopefully my travel vlogs will get better. Let me know down in the comments below if you want to see, like, my travels, like, the room tours. Like, what do you want to see? If you want to see that, I don't even know. But I feel like, especially after beating cancer twice, like, I'm going to do what I really, really love. And people, one person in particular asked me, it was actually a friend of mine. He was like, why are you doing all this traveling? Are you about to die? And I'm like, what the fuck? Do you really? That is sad. Like, the society that we live in, like, you literally, people have that reaction. Like, if you start traveling, doing you, living your best, or whatever the case may be, they feel like there's something imminent happening. Like, no, baby, I'm just finally, like, embracing and realizing, like this is what I love to do. Life is short. Do what you want to do, and that's what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. If y'all like to travel, let me know down below. Oh, something that would be, this thing keeps beeping, something that would be so dope if we plan, like, a Pink Sisters retreat. Oh my god, that has just made me smile on the inside. A Pink Sisters retreat. Oh, let me know if y'all be down for that. A Pink Sisters retreat. Like, I can't even stop saying it. It just sounds perfect. Spa moment. You know, we'll be a destination. We'll go relax. And it'll just be us. And just let me know. Let me know. But yeah, today? Today is Friday, y'all. And I have some work to do. I have some work to do. Okay, yeah, let me go finish that. So, you guys, I have been doing a lot of content creation, like making videos, TikToks, YouTube, everything like that. And I am loving the process. Is that the police? That's definitely the police. I'm loving the process, you guys. Anyways, that's the police. I will, it is so dark, but yeah. Please turn on that notification bell. Let me know. Oh, I'm gonna post the hair, I'm gonna post my videos about my hair.